Welcome back to another Alfie Minor HD video, where today we're going to be doing Actually Factually for the first time in a month. The topic for this video is that Christopher Columbus discovered America. I hope you enjoy. Let's get started. In 1492, Columbus sailed the ocean blue and found this land of the free, beloved by you, beloved by me. This traditional American poem celebrates the success of Christopher Columbus, an Italian-born explorer known as the man who discovered what is now the USA. As a result of his achievement, universities and cities have been renamed after him. Unfortunately, Columbus was not the first man to reach the USA at all. Native American tribes were there over 10,000 years before Columbus arrived. Their ancestors are thought to have arrived on the American continent from Siberia, crossing over a bridge of ice in the far north. But Columbus was the first European to set foot on the US soil. Wrong again. He did make three voyages, and he did reach land on the western side of the Atlantic Ocean, land that became known as Europe, as the New World. But at no point did he set foot in the USA. He is thought to have landed first in the Bahamas. He mistakenly thought he had reached India, not realizing there was a whole continent in the way. Evidence of his mistake is that he called the people he met there Indians. Even if Columbus had actually set foot in North America, he still wouldn't have been able to claim the title of the first European to visit. The Vikings, who came from Scandinavia, had set up colonies in Greenland and Canada over 400 years before he was born. There are even unproven claims that Egyptian, Chinese and Japanese ships, as well as Greek and Welsh explorers, may have landed on the continent before the Vikings. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching. And the next Actually Factually video will be out on Friday. And the next video will be out on Wednesday for toy reviews. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you later. Bye!